Pakistan holding parliamentary elections this week, many voters are confused and actually wonder if the balloting can bring about any real change in a country mired in political feuding. 44 political parties compete on Thursday for a share of the 266 seats in the National Assembly and the lower house of parliament. After the election, the new parliament will then choose the country's next prime minister.